The instant the other cats leave, the younger female also moves her cubs to a new hideout. Where the grass hasn't been trampled and doesn't smell of cheetah cubs. She'll move them many times over the next 2 months until they can follow her on their own. Each move risks discovery, but overstaying is risky too. She'll enjoy her hard-won meal in private, so stronger predators won't steal it.